Kenzie, how's
it? Good, I need help.
Everything all right?
If it was all right, I wouldn't need help, would I? The boxes are too heavy.
Boxes? What boxes?
I'm moving stuff into my place. There are boxes. Some are too heavy for me. I need help. Got it?
I'll be right over. I thought someone who just got out of captivity would want to live it up a little more.
Not really. I hate people.
Oh. Okay, so do you have anything on the Deckers?
Not yet.
Okay, then what have you been doing since you got out?
Power leveling.
You're killing me, Kinsey.
I can't help you take down the Deckers until I know where they're hiding. So I wrote a program that tracks the user's physical location while they're logged on.
That's awesome.
Just play the damn game and I can pinpoint where the Deckers are in real life.
And now we're talking. So what's the point here?
I power level your cycle to be able to blow past any security blocks the Decker users put up.
Meaning what? I just drive into things?
Pretty much, yeah.
Sounds simple enough.
You couldn't tell.
Gee, thanks. How long do I keep this up?
Until you hit the end. That'll hit the most users. See? Not so bad.
You need to disrupt one of their shell companies.
Anyone in particular?
Fence company. That's fence like a barrier, not fence like buyer of stolen goods.
You're kidding me, right?
The company that makes them is seriously bad news. If you'd rather a corrupt, sinister organization keep making money...
I'll do it. It's easier to say yes than understand the reason with you.
What was that?
Nothing. This is so much more relaxing than painting. I'm the best around! that works. Than painting. Nothing like a little carnage. Better this way. Stay down! This is so much more relaxing than painting. Gotta love my job. Oh, this is therapeutic.
Better at the point.
That looks better this way. Gotta love my job. Nice. Kinsey, I am not moving any more boxes.
I went out and they found me.
Who?
The Deckers. Who else have I been hacking? Wait, don't answer that.
I'll come help you get out.
No, get into position and cover me instead.
Right.
All right, I know. I saw the Deckers coming. Just keep me safe, okay?
You got nothing to worry about, Kinsey. You got Saints with you.
Easy for you to say when you're not being followed.
You think hanging up here is easy? You can do it next time. I am the greatest! Get in. I'll cover you from the air. Saints are gonna own this city.
I'll take good care of it.
I can't get into every place the Deckers have their little networks. Too many secure locations.
There a way to fix that?
Yep. I have to visit each location separately and hack into them locally.
You'll never get close enough without them spotting you.
I will if you're watching over me. Like with a helicopter. With guns.
Yeah. I bet that'll work.
It better. I already found the helicopter.
You ready, Kinsey?
Been waiting on you. You sure you can handle flying that?
I don't tell you how to hack, you don't tell me how to fly an attack chopper.
Makes sense.
You do your thing.
That wasn't very hard. They should upgrade their security here.
Probably better they didn't.
Buildings close by.
You can't kill this bitch, man.
Everything good?
Two down, on to the next.
Nice try.
Thank you.
nothing slows me down.
Okay, last one coming up.
That helps.
Kinsey, how's the information you got on the Deckers coming?
It's compiling.
So what's next?
Not talking over the phone now. Too many people could be listening.
Okay.
Smiling Jax. Go there.
Okay. You believe.
Leave the keys.
No respect.
You should be more careful. I saw you coming two blocks ago. Traffic cameras. They're everywhere in this town.
Good to know.
I'm serious. You should toss out your fancy overpriced phone. I can find you through that, too.
Yeah, look, I feel kind of weird having a conversation like this.
Totally agree. We should be using, like, that Navajo code dialect.
Come up for air. I took care of the Deckers.
Sure. Let down your guard and suddenly they make it look like you're selling secrets to Mossad and moonlighting as a dominatrix. We've created a big enough disruption for you to move on, Matt Miller. But if you want the Deckers gone, like, really gone, there's a lot of work to do.
All right. I'll hit you up if I need any more help.
Remember, throw out your phone.